What's up guys, and today I'm going to be showing you how to verify your Twitter. Okay, so most of you are probably coming from my main channel video where I actually pranked my YouTube friends by saying their Twitters and Instagrams were verified, and it was all really, really funny, but I'm guessing a lot of you wanted to know how to do it, so I'm going to share with you how to do it on my second channel video. Wow, that sounds weird. But yeah, let's jump straight into it. Okay guys, so what you're going to do first is open up your Twitter page, then once you get onto there, you want to open another tab of Twitter. And then you want to search up any random account that is verified. So for this instance, I'm going to go to the one and only Manchester United. So you go to the verify page, it can be any page that is verified. Then what you want to do is hover over the verified button, right click, and then go down to inspect, as you can see right there. Click that, then a load of computer jargon, and it looks all complicated, it looks like your brain's about to explode, but stop. It's fine. All you want to do is go over to this bit here where it says the verified, which should be highlighted as soon as you open it up. Right click that, then go to copy, then go to copy element. So there'll be a few options there, but go to copy element and that'll be the one. So once you've copied that, you can close down that whole tab that you don't need that anymore. Then what you want to do is go over to your profile and right click on your name, then go down to inspect. And then all the funky jargon will come back up again. This bit will be highlighted in the grey. You want to right click that again and then go to the third one down, which is edit as HTML. Make sure you click edit as HTML, because if you don't, it'll get all confused and you have to start again. So edit as HTML. Do you get it? Good. Okay, click that and then it'll come up with like a load of text stuff. Then you want to do is go to the bottom and simply command V, which will paste in the verified button. Then hopefully, if everything works well, which it does, then all you'll do is go to the top, close down the elements, and there you go, you're verified. Voila, budum ching. This is great for pranking your friends because it only does last on your screen, but it's really, really good because you can do this on any account you want, even if they have zero followers, that you can do it and they can get verified. If your mate joins Twitter, prank them by saying they're verified, or you can show off to your friends that you're verified when you're not really, and it's a great bit of banter. Anyway guys, thanks so much for watching the video. I really do appreciate it. If you guys want to know how to get verified on Instagram, it is a little bit different, so I'll leave the link down below to how to get verified on Instagram. And also guys, if you're new to this channel, please subscribe. I'm going to do more tutorial videos like this one. Also, make sure you go check out my main channel video that I did using this technique where I pranked my YouTube friends that they were verified and they've got some really good reactions. So go check that out. Or subscribe to my main channel while you're there. I'd really appreciate it. Also guys, make sure you comment down below anything you really want. I'll reply. I do reply to all my comments now. And thank you guys for watching, and I'll see you in the next one. Peace.